like no trap laws.
Menace and Venice, turn your bitch up into a lost cause.
Beauty and the Beast with a clip, be cautious, caution. Murder the pussy with city floss.
Oh shit, I leave them corpses, a metamorphosis, I'm fans.
What's poppin', Rutsy Gang? It's your boy King Chris, and I'm back again with another video for y'all. If y'all new, make sure y'all subscribe. If you didn't already, if you don't, drop a like, you are a dyke, you know what I'm saying? I don't know why this one hair is just like, ew. Okay, but new, make sure you guys subscribe. If you didn't, drop a like. Make sure you guys drop a like. If you did not drop a like, you are a dyke. And also turn on post notifications. Today, guys, we're gonna be reacting to the Baby Bop, the hip hop musical. Now, I know I'm late. Stop attacking me. I know I'd be late to these things, but look, better late than never. I actually always wanted to react to this. I still never watched this video yet. Still yet to watch it. I'm very excited to watch it. I know Zias reacted to it a day or two ago, so it kind of gave me a little bit of hope that I can still react to it. Now, don't attack me in the comments saying, here's how things work. If you were to do it, I know. You know, schoolwork has been very, very tough. I've been working a lot, and I think I'm gonna be moving. So, yeah, it's a lot of things going on at the moment. So, you know, I'm trying to balance on my plate. Now that it's December, I'm gonna be uploading a whole lot more. I'm gonna be trying to upload at least twice on here every single day for the rest of the month, and I'm gonna try to at least upload every other day on my main channel and vlog every day, at least drop two or three vlogs on my vlog channel. And I'm about to make a new channel just for primarily lyric pranks. I'm probably gonna drop like, you know, three or four a week. So yeah, I'm gonna be very, very busy in terms of videos. So I'm gonna be very, very, very active. So yeah, make sure you guys turn on post notifications, subscribe to all channels, turn on post notifications for all channels, and follow my Instagram to stay updated with all of that. It's gonna be a really, really busy upload schedule, so I want you guys to stay on top of that. So yeah, make sure you guys follow my Instagram. It's gonna be on screen and in the description. But today, guys, we're gonna react to the Baby Bop on Broadway. I think I'm 2 weeks late already, going towards 3 weeks. But you know, enough said. I really do want to get into this. I'm very curious. The Baby is one of the hottest artists right now. I don't expect this to do less than 100 mil by the end of 2019 easily. It's, I think it's already at 57 mil, you know, views total. I'm late, I know, sorry. Don't type me, don't crucify me, but here we go. We're about to react to this. This is the hip hop musical, so yeah, let's get right into this bit. Let me switch my screen. Phew. All right, let's go. Ooh, this quality clean. Turn this all up a little bit. My nigga lag? Hey my boy! Hold up. I didn't know you was Hey Mufasa! My boy! Oh my god! My boy Mufasa! He's in it, yeah! Hey, so proud of you, my guy. So proud of you, dog. That's crazy. I'm happy already, bro. My boy. That's my boy, man. Hey.
You know, this song go hard, though. That baby, man. I mean, it like ever since baby on baby drop, man.
Ever since baby on baby drop.
Ain't nobody drop shit.
Hey, I'm fucking these guys.
I needed some shit with some bop. Let's go. I feel like some whip with that blood in my mouth. Watch the swerve and that whip had a cop in it. My bitch got good pussy. Fly her across the country.
So I finished
the
show and
I'm in it. I got it immediately. I did it legitly. I'm still with the shits. I'm a hot nigga. Oh, you asking for pictures with niggas? What's your name? Get the fuck out the spot, nigga. I'm trying to figure which deal I'ma take. I woke up with a meal on my plate. I'm invested in real estate. I just went.
These guys are fucking it up. Oh, shit. He's snapping.
Gave my mama 100. Really won't hear me open my mouth. Bless you hear me talking about finding some money. Let's go. As soon as I found that I flipped that, I'm a little bit different. They get it. They did. No, I'm stiff on the bitch and she did. Trying to find out why baby ain't all in the mansions. No, she ain't get no DM from me.
Hey, bitch. But it's snapping. It's.
This rich nigga. Dick, it ain't free. Be throwing that at you, she good at it.
Y'all already know what I'm about to say. Y'all already know what I'm about to say. One, I need that app. Two, why is this hair still poking out? But no, two, I need this at right here. At, I need ats in the comment section. I need Instagrams, Twitters, whatever. Yay! What she about to do with all that? Hold on.
Fuck, make her look at it. She like, ha. Yeah, yeah, she good at it. Turn around when we fuck, make her look at it. She like, ha. Ooh. I needed some shit with some bop in it.
Let's go.
I flew past the whip with that blunt in my mouth, watch the sweat, and that whip had a cop in it.
They don't even show Shawty face. Well, she don't want to be in the music video. Ooh, that shit hard. Hold up. I want to do this shit too.
Some shit with some bop in it.
Let's go.
I flew past the whip with that blunt in my mouth, watch the swerve, and that whip had a cop in it. Hey, my bitch got good pussy, fly her across the country. I finished the show and I hop in it. I gotta be admitted, I did it legitly. I'm still with the shits, I'm a hot nigga. Hot. I'm unorthodox than a motherfucker.
Hey, that shit's so hard, bro. I saw that shit. I saw it on Academics Post, that little part. I saw it on Academics Post. Shout out DJ Academics. But yeah, I remember that part. And I saw a little Denny Lay do the choreography to it a little bit too. So I was like, yeah, I remember that part. Damn, this y'all five so far. We only 1 minute and 34 seconds deep. Why is it? But let's go.
Twist the flow. I thought you never asked. Niggas ain't fucking with me and ain't about what the fuck they be rapping about. What they look scary at. But to each his own, nigga. If you like it, I love it. No pain, no fee. Then what's that? You get money. Oh, really? How much they just cut you a check for? A million. I'm going back to Cali like big. Go back. About to go get a pound just to smoke. I smoke. They told me to come work on my album. I'm trying to go find out the price on the bar. Okay.
Who is Shawty, bro? I need an at right now, bro. If you know Shawty, bro. Look, cause look, even look at my man's right here, bro. Look at homeboy face, bro. He already know what the fuck going on, bro. I need ats. Like, she even looking like damn. When she's either saying damn or oh, it's either one or the other one, bro. I need all I need is an at. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? But look, he got and look at my homeboy. Leave it. Look at my nigga right here. Like he's just like god damn. She even looking like what the fuck? Oh. But yeah. Yeah, definitely.
Like Megan Thee Stallion, she get up with that. She driving the boat. Drive the boat. All this shit that they making be born. Give me something to bop while I ride with the pole. Here you go.
Okay.
I needed some shit with some bop in it. I flew past the whip with that blunt in my mouth. Watch the swerve and that whip had a cop in it. My bitch got good pussy, fly her across the country. I finished the show and I hop in it. I got me a milli, I did it legitly. I'm still with the shits, I'm a hot nigga. Hot.
What? They brought out the Jabberwockies. No.
Like this shit feel like, you know, the sophisticated ratchet.
Bruh, if you bring out the Jabberwockies, that is an instant W, bruh. The Jabberwockies. This whole music video is a... And I just noticed, bruh, this whole music video is only one take. This is one... Why is this still standing? But this is only one take. I just peeped that. All of this is just one continuous take. And he brought out the Jabberwockies. Yeah. Definitely most valid. Definitely valid. So valid. Oh my god. Jabberwockies. Man, I used to be, you know. I used to really be, I really used to be pop locking it. You know what I mean? Back then when America's Best Dance Crew, bro, I used to be dancing with these niggas, I swear to. Yo, that's crazy. Watch some niggas fuck it up. Watch it.
You know, dancing in the mirror by night.
Ha! I needed some shit with some bop in it. I flew past the whip with that blunt in my mouth. Watch the swerve and that whip had a cup in it. My bitch got good pussy, fly her across the country. I finished the show and I hop in it.
Oh my god. Hey, look at my boy. What the fuck? What is Shorty doing? Everyone. Ugh, I can't deal with these bitches, bro. These bitches be beautiful as hell. Dumb about dumb as shit. Look at this, right? I have a little bit of OCD sometimes when it comes to like certain things. Like, look at this, right? Everyone's still, right? Why is this bitch still moving? Why are you here? Yeah, really one job, and you fuck it up twice. Like, what are you doing? Even though my baby is all the way over here, I'm not sure if you guys see him. He's all the way over here, right? My baby still stood still. But like, bitch, you don't gotta be in frame. Cause look, originally my mans was not in frame, bruh. My baby was not in frame at all. And then it just zoomed out. And then now he's in frame. But it, like, bitch, come on now. Come on, everyone is still. Jabba Walkies is still as hell. Even though they're squatting and shit. I know this man uncomfortable right here. But look, they still as a statue. But Shawty, why is you moving? Like, what is wrong with you, bro? Like, I'm telling you, it'd be some beautiful women out here about dumb as hell. Don't let looks deceive you, fellas. Don't let looks deceive you. Get yourself a Shawty with some brains, bro. Cause what is you doing, Shawty? What is you doing? Like, look. Not only did you fuck up once, you messed up twice. Nigga, what's deal I'ma take? I woke up a couple meals. Look. Everyone still, boom, freeze. That's one. Shorty, look, and that's two. What is you doing, bruh? Oh my god, bruh. Oh man, oh man, oh man. It would have been perfect, but she just. I would have given it a 10 out of 10, but that little bit right there, she lowered it to a 9.7, bruh. Oh my god. Like. When the middle Jabba was like, what's your name? With his hand, that was on point. What do you mean? Oh, you asking for pictures with niggas? What's your name? Get the fuck out the spot, nigga. Ooh. Since I'm a hot nigga. Oh, you asking for pictures with niggas? What's your name? Get the fuck out the spot, nigga.
Hey, okay. I didn't even peep that.
Yo, I swear. That's why I love the comment section, bro. Because there's just some things that you just like. Yeah, he brought up the Jabba Walkies, bro. There's just some things that, like, you really just don't see until you go to the comment section. Like, 123. I think I must be pissed because of the creases that she's making. Not a cop in the cage. Bro, all I want is, bro, hold up. I'm gonna, bro. I need that. All I need is that act. Oh my god. Who's the girl in the, oh yeah, hold up. Hey, yo, I'm hollering. Oh, exactly. This is exactly what I said, too. Instant W, bro. No cap. Bro. This video, this, yeah. I'm gonna tell my kids this was the real High School Musical. Oh my god, but yeah, this is definitely probably one of the best music videos this year. This year, definitely probably one of the cleanest. Bruh, I'm not even sure if y'all peeped the Aladdin guy with the flute. With not even the flute, the recorder, bruh. Oh my god, I haven't touched one of those since the third grade. Oh my god. Habibi! And bro, yeah. Habibi and, bro, Cousin Skeeter, yeah. Mufasa! Forgot the only lyrics to a song. The zone, nigga. Huh. If you like it, I love it. No big, no fee. That boy say he get money. Oh, really? Oh, they say he forgot the lyrics to his own song. I'm dead. Bruh. Like, for real, though? Alright, now I'm just being weird. This is getting weird now. Alright, but anyway, guys, I hope y'all enjoyed. Alright, I know I enjoyed this music video. This music video, that's really fire. If you're new, make sure you guys subscribe. If you didn't already, make sure you guys drop a like on the video. Let's try to go for 100 likes. Turn on post notifications if you didn't. Make sure you guys follow my Instagram. Follow. It's gonna be in the description. Make sure you follow or you're square. But yeah, also I have my Snapchat. They're both gonna be in the description and they're gonna be on the screen. So make sure you guys do that. And I will see y'all next time. I love you guys. Peace.